Love of my heart, my son Alex is gonna be moving out soon, so now we're really tightening the purse strings.
My mom wanted to save money for me for college. I have to grab a measuring cup and the cup I'm gonna pour it in because I have to make sure it's only half a cup full. That gets kind of annoying after a while.
Alex really gets irritated with things that I propose on how we can save money around here. Every Monday, I go in, I get my latte, then I bring it home. To save money, I usually buy one large cup, and then I ration it out over the days. By rationing out the latte over 3 days, I'm able to enjoy the latte for a third of the cost. The lipstick marks indicate how many times that I've had to reheat this cup of coffee. On maybe the third day, it seems like you get this film on top that you gotta take off. That part's disgusting, but there's good stuff underneath that.